WPBF 25 First Alert Forecast, certified by WeatherRate as our area's most accurate.
All right, here we go. Wrapping up a pretty good day of weather across South Florida. Yeah, cooler. Yeah, windy. But it was quiet. No big thunderstorms across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. And as we head toward tonight, tomorrow, and frankly, the next 7 days, we're expecting nice and dry conditions here at the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. 72 today, morning low 64. Right now, those temperatures, they're dropping. And as soon as the sun sets, in another 10 minutes or so, they will start to drop pretty fast. As we reported earlier in the broadcast, we expect temperatures overnight in the 40s. A few spots in the 30s. 62 right now in Vero. It's 57 already in Okeechobee as those temperatures continue to drop. Clear skies, cool temperatures, dry air. Really going to see the numbers in the low 40s in many locations overnight. 64 in Jupiter, 62 in Port St. Lucie, and again, 50s around Lake Okeechobee. Big trough of low pressure. It's the one that got us all wet last night. In fact, that squall line at one point measuring more than 500 miles as it moved across the Sunshine State. But that's gone. And tonight, skies beginning to clear. The winds will slow down. And very, very soon, the temperature dropping. Overnight lows, first here in Palm Beach County in the 40s. West Boca, 46. Wellington, 44. Right along the coastline, temperatures early Friday morning, upper 40s. So West Palm, Palm Beach about 48, Boynton 47, and Boca Raton 47 degrees. Northern Palm Beach County, a couple degrees cooler, 45 for example in Jupiter, 44 in Jupiter Farms, and 45 in Royal Palm. Treasure Coast temperatures here in the 40s, a few spots as you can see in the 30s, 39 in Okeechobee, 41 Fellsmere, 42 in Port St. Lucie, and Stewart 43 degrees. That is really the only bump in the road. The chilly temperatures tonight and early tomorrow morning, because high pressure takes over and owns our weather for the next 7 days. Boy, is it going to be great with mostly sunny skies, dry air moving in, very comfortable. Again, that chilly start on Friday. After that, the limit is easy. Just beautiful weather on Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I could go on and on. It looks great for all of next week. One other little bump in the road. That's boating. 4 to 6 feet tomorrow. Inland waters choppy. Northwesterly winds running 15 to 20 knots. Those winds again beginning to slow down tonight and early tomorrow and improving as we head toward the weekend. Here it is, your First Alert 7-day forecast as we head toward Friday. High temperature of 72. Looking Saturday and Sunday in the upper 70s. And all of next week, the great weather continues with temperatures in the 80s.